So hey guys, just real quick, I want to show you this cool little location I found in Red Dead 2. So this appears to be like a village of, I guess, mountain people. I don't know. I was attacked a little bit up the way by a couple like inbred looking people. And you know what? I thought, you know, like, let's go. These people look a little bit familiar. So I came up here, I shot what I'm in the face, and then like, they came out of the woodwork to kill me. Now let me tell you, if you can manage to kill them all, there is a lot of loot to be had here. A hell of a lot of loot. Like, I think I got at least 50 something plus dollars, which is a lot, counting like the potions, you know, stuff like that you get. So let me just show you here on the map. It's about right in this area here. About right here. And let me tell you, it is a fun little area to kickstart a fucking war. Let me show you a little bit better. Show you a little bit better where it's at. So you come over to Hanover. Come over right here. Straight across from Emerald Station, right over here. And boom. Right there you are in this little village right here. And let me tell you, right next to Elysian Pool, it's a really fun little village to, you know, get in a shootout if you want to test your skill, because there is a lot of them and they will try to kill you. What I'm going to show you next is footage of me shooting them and having a real hard time and using healing potions and stuff, but it was really fun. And yeah, enjoy.
Morning.
God damn it!
Get him, bastard!
crazy fat pig.
You being here, things has happened. You're goddamn.
You're going down.